I see jealousy all in their eyes. Say they got my back, I know they lie. Where was your support when I needed it? I was...
Ow! Fuck!
Hit my head.
Oh, this lighting is mad!
Look at my eyes. Well, like, my eyes were always pain, but... Jesus!
Listen, I know when I did a reaction to this that I didn't like it. But it's grown on me. It's lit!
Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle. Hey, she say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. The song grew on me. It grew on me. I like it now. Things change. What's the crack, guys? It's Jack, and I'm back for another first reaction. And today, well, Drizzy's gone and released more music. Just blessing us nicely now. The album will be coming in summertime, I think he said. So really looking forward to that. The song that he actually released today, it's called Nice For What. Now, always with Drake, we don't know what to expect. So without further ado, I'm just going to get straight into it. Drake, Nice For What. Ready? Let's get active.
Man, who motherfucking representing it here tonight? Hold on, hold on.
Lauryn Hill, man.
Whoa.
Louisiana shit.
Whoa.
Murder on the beat.
Whoa.
Something y'all to cut up to
you. Oh, that sample is too good.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Hill car, no cable. Put your phone out, gotta hit them angles. Put your phone out, snapping like you Fabo. And you showing no, up, but it's alright. But it's alright, it's a short life, bro. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mission. You really pipe it.
Ah, the beat is great. The Lauryn Hill sample fits so well. This is so good. This is just... this is just one of those songs that makes you feel good. I think the Lauryn Hill sample is just making this song. It's the important element in the production in this song. Like, that sample is just making this beat so good. Christ, Drake, this is too good.
You got 100 bands, you got a baby Benz, you got some bad friends, high school pictures, even bad dance.
This is too nice.
In the past tense, you already had them. Work at 8 a.m., finish round 5, post talk down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times, doing overtime for the last month. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make that ass jump.
Watch the breakdown.
That is one of the, I'm saying it right now, that is one of the best songs Drake has released for a good 2-3 years. One of the best. That song is so good. It's got the elements of new school, you know, the little trap in the beat, the kind of trappy beat, you know, and then it's got that Lauryn Hill sample. It's bringing in some old school flavor. And me, I love Lauryn Hill. Lauryn Hill is like an iconic musician in my eyes. But
Wow! Fam!
This, listen, yeah, this is gonna be my song for the summer. You know, you just set the scene. You're with your friends or what, and you're just walking in the sun, whatever. You're going to do something, you know, the sun is out, and you're just blasting that song. That's like a summertime song, man. I'm gonna be blasting that all summer, trust me. Wow. Yeah, obviously, I don't really gotta say much else. That's an amazing song. Wow, I'm actually gassed. I sound way too gassed right now. I don't really have anything bad to say about it. Drake, thank you. So yeah, that's it for this reaction, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, show some love, all of that. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.